Montana has a $7 billion outdoor recreation industry. And today at the Thirsty Street Brewing here in Billings, a chance to hear from the woman in charge of growing and maintaining that important industry. Rachel Vandevert is the director of Montana's Office of Outdoor Recreation, and she's currently on the Great Outdoors Brewery Tour, promoting her office's ventures, talking with businesses and residents about how they can better work to preserve and expand Montana's outdoor economy. Now, this Office of Outdoor Recreation was created last year to be a hub for the burgeoning industry and to formalize Montana's commitment to sustainable growth in the outdoor recreation sector. Vandevert wants communities to get familiar with the new office, and today shared with us a little bit about what she hopes to accomplish.
Governor Bullock announced that he was going to create this office, and he basically has said to me, I need you to grow and enhance the outdoor recreation economy. And so that's a very broad umbrella. So I've spent the last year establishing the office, really visiting with folks across Montana and figuring out what priorities are, what we need to look at and what we need to do within the state to make sure that that outdoor recreation industry and then that peripheral economy that it supports is alive and thriving and growing. Success really is looking after that Montana lifestyle that we all are all here for.
Now, this new Office of Outdoor Recreation is currently working to assemble an advisory council that will help guide the office in its mission. They're taking applications for that advisory council through August 17th.